Good morning, India. Hello, world. So we are at Pharma B2B Expo. Now let's get inside and look further. This is Ayushman, AI Biz News. Welcome viewers. So we are having Satish Kumar ji from Elfin Drugs Private Limited. Welcome sir. क्या आप हमें Elfin Drugs Private Limited के बारे में कुछ बता सकते हैं?
Elfin Drugs is a manufacturing company and Elfin is a WHO GMP certified company. Elfin Drugs manufactures tablet, capsule, liquid, ointment, receivable dry injection. And Elfin is supplying products to the all over India, all over the world. And very good range the company are having, and company has so competent staff and so many facilities, so company is doing good in India, and there's a very good company.
So where is your company based from?
Actually company corporate office in Mohali, that is in Punjab, and manufacturing facility at Himachal Pradesh, that is in excise free zone. It is placed at Nalagarh. It is a road to the Ropard. It is near Baddi.
So how's your experience here in the B2B Pharma Expo?
Experience is good because number of customer are visiting us. And we are meeting to the different customers. Suppose we are sitting our place, okay, we can't explore ourselves, but the facility we are having is an opportunity to explore our company, and we're getting new clients basically. So it is a direct promotion, so it's I think good for company and good for customers. Basically company has mission to supply the good quality products and cheap medicine in the India, so we want the number of the customers would come to us, so they are coming here, so it is really beneficial to us. So it is good and good experience